And so you're right. Calculating the change in x is really easy. It's a matter of just subtracting the x values between the two points. Calculating the change in the value of the function is just a matter of substituting the x values into the function. So using GeoGebra here, g at negative 2 is shows up here as c is negative 48, and g at 5 shows up as 50. And so we can actually calculate the change in the height of the function by taking the difference between the two outputs of the function. Easy.